Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Sean. I'm back for another video. I'm super excited about this video because I'm gonna be sharing with you guys exactly how I created my very own website and how you can create your own website as well using Wix.com. So huge thank you to them for collaborating with me on this video. So whether you need a website for business or for pleasure, there are so many different functions and features to their website that they can actually help you to incorporate into your website. I'm actually gonna be grabbing my laptop in just a minute, showing you guys my screen, and you're gonna watch me create my own website in just a minute. So if you guys are interested in them, I'll be sure to link them below. So many different things: forums, your own community, your own membership site, your own blog, your own podcast. There's a lot that you can do and a lot that you can incorporate using their tools on Wix.com. So I'm about to grab my laptop and you guys are gonna watch me create.
Okay, so now it's time for all the magic to happen. We're gonna create a website that we're proud of using Wix.com. We're gonna click this little button that says get started, and then we're gonna click the create new site button as well. And you can log in using your Gmail account or through your email, or you can even use Facebook. As you can see, there's so many different categories to choose from, everything from business to blogs, photography to food, you name it. But I'm actually gonna be starting a blog. Now you can use the Wix ADI where they ask you questions and they help you design your website, or you can use the Wix editor, which is what I'm getting ready to do. So I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of a glimpse into some of the amazing and professional looking templates that they have on Wix.com. They have over 1,000 from so many different categories. You can create forums, organize events if you need a place to put your blog or a place to put your podcast. You can even book clients directly, whether you're a personal chef or a counselor or a coach like I am. There's so many different uses for Wix.com, whether it's personal or professional, but I wanted you guys to see how amazing some of their templates actually look. So like I said, I'm actually starting a blog, so I'm looking for the perfect template that I know that I can customize and kind of make my own, and this one right here definitely catches my eye. Now it's not exactly what I'm looking for, it's actually more of an interior design, but it has the look and feel that I'm looking for, and I know that I can customize it and give it my own personal touch. So that's what I'm going to be doing to this website right here. So I'm gonna let Wix do its magic and make this site more customizable. And first things first, I'm actually gonna change this little background that it has right here. Now you can change this and make it a photo if that's what you want to do, and Wix has a huge media library with so many different images that you can use if you want to make it a different background. They also have different patterns and they have illustrations. It's whatever you want your background to be. Like I said, you can go with an image, but for me, I think I want to go with an actual video background. I think that'd be really cute and definitely very personal, especially if I use a video of myself. So the first step for me to add a video to my background is to click on this little video button. Then you would upload media. I already have it here. You're gonna select it and then you're gonna change the background. Now it looks like a picture until you hit this little preview button, and then the video will actually play. And I like how it looks. It definitely gives a more personable feel. The fact that the background image is actually a video and not just like a stationary picture, it adds more interest and it just makes it feel more exciting. At least I'm hoping that it does. So then up next, the next thing I'm gonna do is to change this text right here, which says design for life, because like I said, it was like an interior design type website. I'm going to change that to Life Coach Sean. You'll see me doing that throughout the entire tutorial, just customizing it and kind of making it more personable, and of course changing it to my name is the first step in doing that. So that's what I did. So you'll notice when I move the text that this little warning box popped up, which basically says that I'm outside the guidelines. Whenever you design a website in Wix, it also makes it compatible with mobile, so you definitely want to stay within those guidelines. That's why I kind of changed it to make sure that I was within the guidelines. And then up next, I'm going to change the order. Instead of home, blog, podcast, I'm going to do home and then about page right after that. I just feel like it'd be a smoother transition than like you watch all this stuff about me and then find out who I am. So anyway, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to change the name. Again, making sure the branding is consistent throughout this website is the key to making it feel like your own. And then I'm going to change this picture because that is not me, honey. I'm gonna go to the upload media and then I'm gonna select an image. You could just do a face shot like how she did it, but I like this whole body image that I had, so I'm just gonna make sure that it's selected, the blue frame is around it. I'm going to choose this image and that pops up, and then I'm also going to change this text from hi, I'm Cameron to hello, I'm Sean. And I'm also going to change and personalize this little paragraph. I like that it kind of leads you to what to put where. Of course, it's a customizable site, right? So you can say or do whatever you want to do, but I like that they kind of give you like just some ideas to kind of give you that gentle nudge, like, hey, you may want to put this here. Just, I like the suggestions that they make. So that's what I did. I want to add my little blurb. It also has this little contact form here as well. Next up, we're customizing the blog. We're just going to click on the manage post button, and then we're also going to click on the create new post button as well. And then, like I said, it gives you these gentle nudges. It says add a catchy title. So I added a title and a subtitle, and then I'm also going to be adding an image just to really make this post a bit more interesting. So I'm going to click on this little button right here that says add an image, then the upload media button, and then upload from computer. Make sure the blue frame is around the image I'd like to add to page, and there you go. All you have to do is hit publish. Of course, I want to add a bit more meat to this story. Then I'm going to go in and I'm going to customize it just a little bit more by changing the title right here to Life Coach Sean, keeping the branding consistent. So I'm doing the same thing on the footer as well. So last but not least, I thought it would be fun to add my Instagram to my website. So I'm going to click on add apps, and into the search bar, I'm going to type in Instagram. You can connect this to your Facebook, your Twitter, your Pinterest, whatever you have, but I want to connect it to Instagram. I'm going to hit open app, and then I'm going to click the connect Instagram button, and then it's going to pop right up just instantly. And this is the finished product. As you guys see, I didn't go with the picture. I went with the video background. It has my name there. The branding is consistent throughout. Here is the blog post that I did. Of course, like I said, I would add a bit more to it to kind of beef it up. My Instagram, and then of course my about page. Actually, very proud of this website. I think it turned out beautifully. It's completely customized and exactly what I wanted.
Trust me, if I could do it, you could do it. So I'll be sure to link them below so you guys can go ahead and check them out. Now let me know, what feature would you be most excited to use on Wix? For your podcast, do you have a podcast coming up? Do you have a course that you want to do? Wedding invitations, your resume for a job? Let me know what you would want to incorporate into a website if you were designing one. Anyway, that is pretty much it. I love you guys, and I'll see you all in the next video. Till next time, later divas and dudes. Deuces, honey.